Well, nothing really. We didn't really made any adjustments. It's just a matter of, you know, challenging these guys, you know, to compete at the highest level. Always telling them how important every opportunity is in this game of basketball. So again, we didn't really pull any magic trick coming into the third quarter. We just really wanted it more than UE. So we were just rewarded with this victory.
Raven, for you last year, first round, second round, talo kayo sa UE. May dagdag motivation ba yun going into this year?
Yeah, parang coming into the game, parang promise ko na rin sa sarili ko na parang if ever na I'm gonna play against UE, parang I'll give my best talaga and contribute to the team na para manalo.
Raven, you mentioned kanina sa pwede to yung birthday mo, pero today you gave the Salle present to this win.
Your thoughts on performing that when under Coach Topex, and just the trust that he gives you every time you're inside the team, Coach?
Well, Coach gives a lot of trust in us and gives a lot of confidence talaga. And yun lang na kahit magkaroon ka ng mistake, it's okay na ano yun, basta hindi lang mangyari ulit. And yun. Yung the confidence that he gives to us, to all the players, even the coaches, talagang sobrang laking tulong para sa amin.
Coach,
can
you talk about the well-rounded game of Kevin Quiambao, one rebound shot to a triple
goal? Wow. Again, actually, Kevin came here in this game with so much, you know, emotions because it's Lolo's death anniversary. He was even contemplating on missing this game. Mm-hmm. Because he grew up with his grandparents, and that's why he said, if prior to the game, Coach, ikaw nang bahala sa akin, and I can't really be okay because, you know, it's really something so attached sa kanya. And I just, you know, Kevin just delivered for us. You know, majority of them, and Reuben and Kevin really played well together. So that's just a testament of how Kevin has really evolved into a player that he is right now. I mean, he really is a competitor, you know, in and out of the game.